Hi, I'm Jake, and whoa! Whoa, just back up! Give me some space! Is.cool. That was just a way to introduce a website. In reality, I have no personal bubble. So if you see me in public, just come up and pet me on the face, preferably. This actually kind of feels nice. Ooh, yeah. Anyway, that's a dong, and here's some more dongs. Things that you can do online now, guys. Hey, it's been a while since I've seen you. I mean, probably only a few seconds since the intro, but I love you so much that it felt like 4.6 billion years, but it wasn't. What really happened 4.6 billion years ago was Earth's formation. This is timelineofearth.com, and as I said, it starts off when our beautiful planet was formed. Scroll through and see when important events occurred or certain species arrived. Now, around 3.8 billion years ago, the first single-celled organisms appeared, and this is pretty widely accepted as of now, but there have been suggestions of life dating back possibly even further. This website spans 4.6 billion years, so I'll let you do some exploring for yourself, but it's pretty dang cool to see things like when certain species evolved or went extinct. For example, at a little over 250 million years ago, the Siberian volcano is thought to have caused the largest known mass extinction to date. It killed 70% of land species and kept erupting for about 2 million years. Now let's skip ahead to when humans evolved to their modern form. If you look at how thin this line is in comparison to the whole timeline, you can see we really haven't been around, well, for very long at all. And you know what's been around for even less time? Morse code. You want to learn it? Well, I have two options for you. One, go watch the dong with Michael from a few weeks ago on Morse code, or go to Morse Typing Trainer. Michael gave a brief overview of visual mnemonics, but mainly focused on verbal mnemonics. This site gives you visual mnemonics by dropping the dots and dashes to a picture that starts with the same letter you are learning. For example, A is one dot and one dash, and it fits pretty well within this bow and arrow, or archery, which starts with an A. You'll be taken through the same letters for a while until you get pretty good at them, which you will because you are not only good looking, but you're a genius. Then you'll be given new ones to learn. First, go through the practice rounds and then onto the tests. Now, don't mess this up. Make Michael Stevens proud. He's my dad. And you know, I like to make him proud. And then make me proud by playing an epic song on keyboard. On this site, you can choose between marimba, piano, guitar, synth, strings, and choir. I'll go for choir. If 5 notes seem limiting, never fear, my friend, because you can change it to 15. Huh. 15. That's how old Michael was when he had me. Now, of course, you can just hover your mouse over the notes and do things that way, but I'm not old-fashioned, so I'm gonna use my body to make these people sing. By my body, I mean Hannah's body. Yeah! Go, Hannah! It's quite a bit like that previous dong sound canvas, but the sounds are a lot more pleasant this time around. Now that you're in the musical mood, check out Language Guesser. To start the game, type in your name or an equally cool name, like Tiberius Jake Taco Roper III. You will then be given a series of music videos to watch and listen to. Underneath it, there will be 4 language options. Your job is to guess which language is being spoken in the video. You get 3 points for a correct answer on the first try, and it won't let you move on until you guess it correctly. Maybe you've never heard some of these languages spoken, let alone sung, but hopefully process of elimination will help. And even if you don't score perfectly, it's a good way to practice recognizing other languages, which is always a good skill. Now, I'm sure your score will be perfect, because you're perfect. Your face shines like the sun. But where does the sun shine? More importantly though, where is it directly above? Head to under the sun to find out. This website is constantly changing because the relative position of sun and earth are constantly changing. The latitude and longitude are shown here. It's likely you can't immediately envision where that is, but you can look at the little globe up here on the left-hand corner. If you want to double check that it's true, go to latlong.net, type in the coordinates, and you'll see that it matches. Good job. Now that we've sculpted ourselves into experts on the sun's position, let's just sculpt with this lump of clay. It's kind of therapeutic because it really emulates the texture of actual clay. Now let's try and make Hannah. On the right, you'll be given a drop-down menu of different tools to make your masterpiece of Hannah, like inflate to thicken it in a certain spot, or smooth to mix it when you mess that up, kind of. Looking pretty good, Hannah. Oh, wow. Share your Hannahs with Hannah. Just tweet at the dong thing and we'll see it. Anyway, look at that Hannah. What's your Hannah look like? Again, send it to the dong Twitter, hashtag Clay Hannah. It's almost as beautiful as the music on Bellwoods.xyz. Just click and hold for this little kite to soar through a field of music. Ah, that is tranquil. Speaking of tranquil, My friend, Austin Evans, who you might know, he's a lovely young man. I've known him since he was about this tall. You can't see it because the frame cuts off there, but it's, my hand's at a very short distance from the ground. Anyway, he created a new channel called This Is, and it's a very interesting informational journey that you get to go on where we explore things like this is a bird death ray and all this cool stuff. So there'll be a link to This Is down there. Go check it out. I love Austin Evans, and I'm so excited for his new channel. There you go. If Austin, if you're walking, Austin, if you're watching this, I love you. You know what else I love? Links to dongs, which are down there, playlists of dongs, which are right over here, and I also love you. And as always, line, what's my line? Thanks for watching.